Now question number 2. Color the circles which are not the multiples of the numbers given in word. You see here we are given with few numbers. Of this 4, among the given numbers which are not the multiples, we have to color. Okay, so not the multiples mean in the table of 4, out of these given number, which number do not come? So in the table of 4, 8 comes in 2 times. So 8 is the multiple of 4, no need to color this 8. Then 12, in the table of 4, 12 also come 3 times. So no need to color this 12 also. Now this 14 do not come in the table of 4. So when the number do not come in the table of 4, that time we will color this number to show that this number is not the multiple of 4. Clear? Then 16, 4 4s are 16. So 16 comes in the table of 4, we will not color this. Then 18 do not come in the table of 4, therefore we will color this 18. This shows that 18 is not the multiple of 4. In the table of 4, 20 comes in 5 times, so we will not color that because it is a multiple of 4, and 22 is not the multiple, therefore we will color it. Clear? So 1, I have done it for you. B, C and D do on your own and use any color to color the numbers which are not the multiples.